Artificial intelligence and cybersecurity, navigating the opportunities and challenges. Welcome to AI Insights and Innovations, the YouTube channel that explores the latest developments and trends in artificial intelligence. In this video, we'll discuss the important topic of AI and cybersecurity. As technology advances and cyber threats become more sophisticated, it's crucial that we explore the potential benefits and challenges of using AI and cybersecurity. This video will provide a comprehensive analysis of this topic, examining the opportunities, challenges, and ethical implications of using AI and cybersecurity. In recent years, the use of artificial intelligence, or AI, has become increasingly prevalent in various industries, including cybersecurity. AI has the potential to revolutionize the field of cybersecurity by providing better threat detection, faster response times, and increased accuracy. However, the integration of AI in cybersecurity also presents new challenges and risks that must be carefully considered. One of the main benefits of using AI in cybersecurity is its ability to detect and respond to threats in real time. AI algorithms can analyze vast amounts of data, including network traffic, system logs, and user behavior, to identify potential threats quickly. Machine learning algorithms can also learn from past incidents to improve their accuracy over time, making them more effective at detecting new and evolving threats. Furthermore, AI can help automate routine security tasks, such as patching and updating software, freeing up cybersecurity professionals to focus on more complex issues. This can improve the overall efficiency of cybersecurity operations and reduce the likelihood of human error. Despite these advantages, the integration of AI in cybersecurity also presents new challenges and risks. One of the most significant concerns is the potential for AI systems to be manipulated or deceived by attackers. Adversaries can train machine learning algorithms with false data or use adversarial techniques to evade detection by AI systems. For example, an attacker could use a technique known as poisoning to introduce false data into an AI system's training dataset, which can cause the system to make incorrect decisions or fail to detect threats. Attackers can also use adversarial techniques to generate malicious inputs that can bypass an AI system's detection capabilities. Another risk associated with the use of AI in cybersecurity is the potential for privacy violations. AI algorithms can analyze vast amounts of data, including personal information, to detect potential threats. However, the use of personal data raises concerns about privacy violations, particularly in cases where the data is collected without the user's consent. To mitigate these risks, cybersecurity professionals must carefully evaluate the effectiveness of AI systems and implement appropriate safeguards to protect against potential attacks. This includes developing robust testing procedures to detect and prevent adversarial attacks and ensuring that AI systems are trained on high-quality, representative datasets that are free from bias. Furthermore, it's crucial to ensure that the use of AI in cybersecurity complies with relevant laws and regulations, particularly those related to privacy and data protection. This includes implementing appropriate measures to ensure the confidentiality and integrity of sensitive data, such as encryption and access controls. In addition to the risks mentioned above, another challenge associated with the use of AI in cybersecurity is the lack of transparency and explainability. Machine learning algorithms can be complex, making it difficult for cybersecurity professionals to understand how the algorithm arrived at a particular decision. This lack of transparency and explainability can make it challenging to identify and mitigate potential errors or biases in the system. To address this challenge, researchers are developing new techniques for interpreting and explaining the decisions made by AI systems. For example, techniques such as LIME, Local, Interpretable, Model-Agnostic Explanations, and SHAP, Shapley Additive Explanations, can be used to provide insights into the factors that contributed to a particular decision. These techniques can help cybersecurity professionals identify and address potential biases or errors in the system and improve its overall accuracy and effectiveness. Another potential benefit of using AI in cybersecurity is its ability to facilitate threat intelligence sharing and collaboration. By analyzing data from multiple sources, AI algorithms can identify patterns and threats in cyber attacks, enabling cybersecurity professionals to proactively defend against emerging threats. Furthermore, AI can help automate the process of sharing threat intelligence between organizations, allowing for faster and more effective responses to cyber threats. Despite these potential benefits, the use of AI in cybersecurity must be approached with caution. It's essential to carefully evaluate the effectiveness of AI systems and ensure that appropriate safeguards are in place to protect against potential attacks and privacy violations. Additionally, cybersecurity professionals must remain vigilant in their efforts to detect and respond to emerging threats, as attackers continue to develop new and sophisticated techniques for evading detection by AI systems. Another challenge that arises with the use of AI in cybersecurity is the ethical implications of its deployment. As AI systems become more autonomous and make decisions on their own, questions arise regarding their accountability and responsibility in the case of cybersecurity. If an AI system fails to detect or respond to a threat, who's responsible for the consequences? Moreover, the use of AI in cybersecurity can have unintended consequences, such as perpetuating biases and discrimination. AI systems learn from the data they're trained on, which can reflect societal biases and prejudices. If this data is used to train cybersecurity algorithms, it can perpetuate these biases and result in discriminatory outcomes. To address these ethical concerns, it's crucial to develop guidelines and best practices for the responsible use of AI in cybersecurity. This includes ensuring that AI systems are designed to be transparent, explainable, and accountable, and that they're trained on diverse and representative data sets. Additionally, cybersecurity professionals should be trained to understand the ethical implications of using AI to evaluate the potential impacts of AI deployment and different stakeholders. Another area where AI can be leveraged in cybersecurity is the field of deception technology. Deception technology involves setting up decoys or traps to mislead attackers and divert them from the real targets. AI can be used to enhance deception technology by analyzing data from various sources to identify potential attack vectors and creating realistic decoys that can deceive attackers. This can improve the overall resilience of a system and make it more difficult for attackers to carry out successful attacks. In conclusion, the use of AI in cybersecurity presents both opportunities and challenges. While AI can provide faster threat detection and response times, it also raises concerns about privacy, transparency, and accountability. By adopting a responsible and ethical approach and implementing appropriate safeguards, cybersecurity professionals can maximize the benefits of AI while mitigating its potential risks. Additionally, the use of AI in deception technology can provide an effective defense against cyber threats, making it an area that merits further exploration and research. Thank you for watching this video on AI and cybersecurity. If you found it informative and thought-provoking, please consider subscribing to our AI Insights and Innovations channel to stay up to date with the latest developments in AI. Also, don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with your colleagues and friends to help raise awareness of this important topic. Your support and engagement are greatly appreciated. And as always, please feel free to leave your feedback and comments below. We look forward to bringing you more insightful content on AI and its impact on our world.